All right, hello my tappers. It's Miss Danny. We're here tapping at my house, so I hope you're ready to tap at your house. If you're lucky enough to have a space that you're allowed to tap in, Caden's got a linoleum entryway that he's gonna be tapping with his tap shoes on, then go for it. Pick me up, take me to that spot and follow along. If you do not have a space that you can tap in, and it doesn't have to be very big, but if you do not, then you can tap along with me in your socks. I'm gonna be doing the tap steps as well, just right on the floor, okay? Now, we're gonna start with a warm-up. So take a deep breath, shake it all out. Here we go. Okay. We're gonna take our leg, tap cross. Slow. Toe down, heel. Now your toe. Make your rainbow. And rainbow. Alrighty guys, we're gonna keep this going with a little follow Miss Danny. I want you to stay in the steady beat, stay in the rhythm, follow along, okay? Whew. We're gonna start with some toe heels. Slow, here we go. Toe. Here we go.
Go. A one. A two. Side. To the back. Keep going. Shuffle. Shuffle. Run those shuffles. Here we go. Shuffle. Ready? We start with a buffalo step. Da-da-da-da, da-da-da-da, da-da-da, toe-toe, heel-heel, stop. Buffalo step, buffalo step, buffalo toe-toe, heel-heel, go! Buffalo step, toe-toe, heel-heel, and stop. Buffalo. Reverse it, other side. We jump on our right, and here we go. Buffalo step. Buffalo toe-toe, heel-heel step. Buffalo step, buffalo step. Buffalo toe-toe, heel-heel step. Buffalo step, buffalo step. Buffalo toe-toe, heel-heel step. Buffalo step, ah, step. Buffalo toe-toe, heel-heel step. Good. Find it. Keep that rhythm. Let's keep going with our crimp rolls. Follow me, we're going heel, heel, toe, 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 heel. Slow first. Pick it up. Heel, heel, toe, 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 heel. Heel, heel, toe. Speed it up. Heel, heel, toe, toe. Speed up your creep roll. Heel, heel, toe, toe. Heel, heel, toe, toe. One more. We're going to switch slow. Other leg. Slow. Toe, toe, heel. Heel, heel, toe, toe, toe. Heel, heel, toe, 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 heel. One more slow. Speed it up. Heel, heel, toe, 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 heel, 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 toe, toe. Speed up that creep roll. Heel, heel, toe, toe. Heel, heel, toe.
God. Very nice, guys.
Alrighty, last thing I wanna leave you with today is something that you guys can work on and practice throughout the week so that we can integrate it into some other steps and kinda add it into our back pockets here as we move forward through our week so that everything progresses. This is gonna be called a scissor step. So what it starts with, and I'm gonna do it again, I'm not in my tap shoes, so I don't have a box. But this is a skill that's gonna go up and over the top of your box. And I'll zoom in on Kaden at the end so you can see. But instead of going over the balls of your feet, you're gonna be going up and over all the way onto that box. So instead of the ball of your foot, you're coming all the way up into that built up part of your shoe. So it's gonna start with a shuffle. You're going shuffle. Then sort of like with our cramp rolls, you're gonna come up and over your box on the right, box left, and then you come back down, toe, heel, stomp. So do that in slow motion again so you can see it. You're going shuffle, box, box, toe, heel, step. So box, box is up on the top of our feet, then that toe, heel will be like a ball, heel, stomp, okay? Try that on the left, nice and slow. And here we go. It's shuffle, box, box, toe, heel, step. Again, and here we go. Shuffle, box, box, toe, heel, step. One more time, and here we go. Shuffle, box, box, toe, heel, step. Okay, so let's speed it up a little bit. I'm gonna zoom in on Kaden's feet so that you guys can see what this looks like. Here we go. Alrighty, so we're closer to Kaden's feet. I will tell you that it's easier to stay up on the box of your toes when you're not like waiting up there. We want that to be a quick da-da-ba-ba-da. Yeah, we want that to be nice and quick on the top. So once you get your rhythm down and you know what order your feet need to go in, it's easier to do a little faster. All right, watch what, here he goes. Do it again. Shove and shuffle. Toe, toe, ba, One more time. Good, don't sickle in your feet. One more. Okay, now other side. Again. One more. One more, really just tap right at the top. Ba-da-da-da. Oof. Oh, you forgot your toe heel. One more. Very good. Okay, what we can do with that step, once we practice it and get it nice and clean, and again, you're pulling up onto those boxes, you've got to lift. Don't think about digging down into your box. It's just a quick da-da-da. We can add it into our shim sham to kind of alter the way that rhythm sounds. So Kaden, are you ready? 5, 6, 7, 8. Shuffle step. Good, and to the left, 6, 7, 8. Very nice. Okay, friends, practice that at home. Give everybody a thumbs up. Kaden's gonna keep practicing. He also just learned it today. And then we'll be back at you with some more add-ons next week.